He's not afraid of the fall.
Oh my gosh, it's pitch black.
He's afraid of...
The fuck is that? Bro, what the fuck is that?
Got a Benjamin and a Jackson all in my house, like I'm Joel K. Hellcat. Met his homeboys and them types LA solo K. Everybody wanna be demon till they get chipped by a throwaway. And I might do a show a day. What's a lame? Always a lame. Oh, you thought the money, the power of fame.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, back to Life is Strange True Colors, part two. Shit, am I centered? Let me see if I'm centered. Is this a... Why, shit, boy. How's everybody doing? Let me fix this real quick. It doesn't seem like I'm centered. How's everybody doing? Okay, now that shit looks better. How's everybody doing? Like, shit, boy. How everybody's doing? Fuck. Oh, we're gonna come back and play that shit. How's everybody doing? I hope everybody's doing well, Kel, swell, and all those good things. She got no ass, though. Last time, we beat the shit out of a home invader. Well, some nigga named Mac, I guess. Mac thought we was macking on his bitch, so I macked him in his face. But yeah, life is strange. College, y'all. Is this gonna be better than the first Life is Strange? Is this gonna be better than Life is Strange 2?
Brian, just forget it.
Stop that. You need to take care of yourself.
Got Mac patched up. Let's take a look at you now. Oh, looks pretty nasty right about here.
Oh.
So, it hurts when you breathe?
Alex, you made it.
Oh, your buddy's
Charlotte,
girl.
Right? I'm sorry you had to see that fight. What a terrible first impression.
Dad, I'm taking Gabe to the station. We need a first aid kit that doesn't predate the discovery of bacteria.
It's fine. I don't need to go.
Well, Ryan knows what he's doing now. You just go with him.
Alex, I'll be back soon, okay?
All right, buddy.
Okay.
Well, there goes my bartender and my backup bartender.
What's up?
I love that. It's a falling star?
Yeah.
Or rising. Depends on the day, I guess. So, what's it doing today?
Shit, rising, nigga.
Rising, for sure. First day of my new life. Oh, good. I'm glad Mac's stupidity didn't ruin everything.
You're gonna say something?
I heard
make it awkward.
Ethan gave you an issue of his comic. He obviously thinks you're really cool.
Are you black? He's a great kid.
I know literally nothing about kids, but he seems like one of the good ones. I appreciate that. He's my favorite person.
Beef pie special. Watch the gravy.
Ew.
Jed, you didn't have to.
Y'all eat pie no, only.
Ryan said you're skipping dinner.
I give pie. All right.
I do have to get going. I'm making some pieces for the Spring Festival, and they have to be done tonight. Sorry I couldn't talk longer. That's okay.
That's,
so
yeah,
glad you're here.
Pie. Shit,
I'm
like Marcus pie. Regular
yeah.
Show.
Same. Bye. Thanks for supper.
Yep.
Jesus? I feel like wearing this do-rag makes my fucking eyebrows like pop out. Pop up at your party. I'm with the gang. There's gonna be a robbery. It's a tuck of chain. I got no chain, so please don't snatch them. I'm broke. Broke nigga alert. Broke nigga alert. Ugh. Ugh. Okay, cool little bar. I'm not into bars.
So I'm short-staffed at the moment.
Bro, why do you need my help?
Gabe tells me you've worked at a restaurant before. A couple years experience as a server?
All right, nigga, if you need my help, then just say that.
Gabe's full of shit. I've never worked in a restaurant before.
Never stops that one.
But I would love the work, if experience isn't an issue.
Want to give it a try? It's not too busy right now, and we keep it informal around here.
What does that mean?
Okay. Thanks.
All right.
right.
I mean, she's cute. I like her. So I really like her eyes. I mean, she could grow her hair out.
Ducky and Diane over there. Steph over here. There's a table in the back that needs clearing also.
Straight and then curly hair.
You can give the food orders to me, and I'll handle anyone here at the bar. All right?
Got it.
It's really nice to have you here, Alex.
No problem, nigga. Am I getting paid for this?
Guess I'm a server now. Let's see how this goes.
Oh, why is he infuriated?
Damn boys, always fighting. Time to grow up.
Should have seen Gabe go at it with Dad. He's come a long way.
Alright, fuck you. Duck in. How y'all doing?
Can I get you two anything?
Miss Chen! Here at last.
How you know that's my last
name? Nigga
racist.
Hi.
I am Reginald McAllister the III, Ducky.
God damn, Senna.
Former entrepreneur, now retired.
No damn well.
This young woman
thanks.
Is Diane.
Hey there.
Dirty
nice
Diana.
I didn't realize that
That we all knew you were coming. Yes. Gabe is generous with both friendship and information.
You're from Portland, right? I moved here from DC 6 months ago. How are you finding the small town thing?
It's kind of bizarre.
I've been here one day, and I've already hit my hug quota for the year. She's funny.
Diane is a geologist, recently working as a process manager for Typhon Mining.
I'm glad there's another newbie around here, too.
What school did you go to?
Can I get you anything?
Yeah,
oh,
nigga, like,
yeah,
what do
y'all
we're
want? Super hungry. I'd love a pie special with fries.
Pie special
cheeseburger
with fries.
With mushrooms. And my usual to drink.
Pie
Jeff
special with fries
what to
and
do.
Cheeseburger with
all right,
mushrooms.
I'll go
Ew.
Put that order in. Thanks.
The fuck? Cheeseburger with mushrooms?
My dad was in the service. Hey, Dad.
Yeah.
Hey, these
I've
niggas want some nasty ass
Ducky
shit, bro.
Go ahead.
Cheeseburger with mushrooms. He wanted a cheeseburger with mushrooms.
One cheeseburger with mushrooms.
And then pies and fries.
Uh-huh. And?
Pie special with fries.
One pie special with fries.
Ducky asked for his usual?
Yeah.
Yeah, he did.
Yeah, he's fond of a particular
Ducky,
ride.
Ducky, Kendrick Lamar's dad? His name was Ducky. When I tell all the time, draw to California with all my money, and I'll find another. Had a son hoping that he see college.
Oh, now wait. I bet Ducky took that bottle upstairs last night. Yeah, he and Gabe went on carousing long after closing.
Pause.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Serves him right, if you ask me. But feel free to go upstairs and look for it.
Nigga, why
I'm sure you'd be
look
grateful.
For something.
Oh, if you can't find it, Deputy Pike was with them. Might have some idea.
Deputy Pike?
He's usually in here.
Is he part of a frat?
Probably arriving soon.
Alright, whatever.
There must be something around the Black Lantern that can help me find Ducky's prized whiskey.
Look a little like Jeff from Achievement Hunter. Shout out Jeff. One more time, we gotta celebrate. Oh, yeah, all right, I'm doing all missing.
All right, let's see if I can find Ducky's whiskey up here.
That was a sword. Video game, comic books, liquor.
This all looks really
Fool's,
fancy.
Fool's Ball Champ.
No rye whiskey.
Whiskey, books. Is it in the couch? Oh shit, what the fuck? Oh my gosh. Is it in the couch?
Ha!
How do these niggas leave liquor in the couch? Okay. Well, that spared us the fucking troubles. Of looking through the goddamn apartment. One more time. Hey, nigga, here's your nasty ass Weeks keep, man.
Found this upstairs. In Gabe's couch?
Really?
Must have been a night.
Yeah, it was next to a rubber, too.
Alex!
My pleasure, Ducky. Can I pour you a glass?
No, no. Allow me.
This nigga gonna pour the whole bottle in that bit.
To Miss Alex Chen, a most tenacious detective.
To Alex. Cheers.
Come on, be a champion. Oh my gosh, this breath is ass.
Glad you could fill in today.
Whatever, motherfucker. You good, well, sweetheart? You good?
Typhon's not a bad company.
Oh, is that really Ryan?
Once you get used to how they operate.
New miner, hey.
Right.
Yeah, that's what.
People starting over from scratch like this. Fucking terrifying is what it is.
Huh? You're telling me.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, I guess.
Hey, can I talk to this thing?
My extensive wilderness map reading knowledge tells me that there is a whole lot of wilderness around here.
Alright, you don't want to talk to me.
Only $45 for the chance to get mauled by a bear.
Fishing and hiking. Spring is good guy. Notice license fees option. Okay, so it's only $45 to... For a license? No, that's the license fee. Interesting.
I got written up for.
Would y'all ever go hunting?
Sweet.
I would hunt.
I'll have to check out the song sometime.
I would definitely hunt. Hunt one of you niggas. You good?
Alex, right? I'm Steph.
Why'd you drink green?
Just seeing if you need food or
fucking
anything.
Kelp juice.
Oh no, I'm good.
Kelp
Thanks
juice
so.
In a shot glass.
Sorry I couldn't hang out at the record store. I've got some time now, though, if you want to chat.
No problem. Just a little. Oh, I used to know somebody.
So, are you, here with somebody? Or...
That's Ryan's stuff. Apparently he ditched me for Gabe.
They went to get first aid.
Being a hero again. Ryan's always doing that. It's a Lucan family thing. Have you heard about Jed's rescue?
No, what is that?
It was a big deal. Back when he was a minor, he saved...
I can't imagine. Alex wants an earload of Haven trivia just now.
Sorry,
nigga,
Jed.
Nigga, mind your business, man. Mind your business. Anyway, like you were saying... You're not gonna tell me the story?
He doesn't like to brag, but there's stuff about it all over the place if you look.
Interesting. Is that record store inventory?
No. It's character stats. Do you know what a LARP is?
Is that a bug?
I've heard the term before.
Live action roleplay. It's like a tabletop role-playing game, but acted out in real life.
Okay.
Costumes, foam weapons, beanbag spells. It's great.
Gabe was talking about a LARP with Ethan.
Yeah, it's next week. They're coming with me. It's their first time. I'm so excited. Would you ever want to join us sometime?
Sure, I'd try it. If you and Gabe both like it, it must be super fun.
Awesome.
Imagine that shit is lame as fuck.
Is that your shot? What is that?
This is bedazzled kiwi schnapps.
Bro, what? That
no
shit
one's
is uranium,
ever ordered
nigga.
It, so Gabe's trying to get rid of it with the jukebox game.
What's a jukebox game?
It's like a short version of 20 questions, where you're trying to guess a song,
50
guess
cent?
Wrong. You have to take the shot.
Shot.
You want to take his place?
Sure.
Dude, you're on.
Yes.
Fuck it. If we get this wrong, I'll drink that uranium.
So,
die instantly.
I'll pick a song. You have 5 yes or no questions before you have to guess it.
All right. Okay. Let's see if I can get these songs right. I'm probably not going to get it right because it's not rap.
Okay.
Are you gonna put some Dolly Parton on?
Got one. Jukebox is all yours.
Wait, what do I have to do again? I forgot.
So, what do you want to ask me?
What the fuck? What?
I should flip through these and see what might be good to ask.
Scroll through. What is this? Three Sheets to the Wind. Think of the Children. Blame the Monkey Brain. I don't know any of these niggas, bro. Fucking shit. She looks like she wouldn't know. She wouldn't know what this is. Cover art questions. Cover art questions? Picture an animal, people on the cover. Has the band name? People on the cover. What the fuck is that? Is that a rat or a bear? That's a fucking rat. That's gross. Fuck. I don't know. I guess people on the cover?
Are there people on the cover?
No. Yeah, no.
Okay, so there's monkeys on the animal on the cover. Wait, am I picking? Wait, what? I'm lost. Song title. No. Band name. Is it? Is it one word?
Is the band name only one word?
It is more than one word.
Okay, so that leaves our options with one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Fuck. Like a personal question, bro. That shit is not gonna help. Has the band name, picture of an animal, cold cock? What? Do they have a picture of an animal?
Is there an animal on the cover art?
No animals.
Okay. Too bad. Some of these are really
so
cute.
So that means I have.
You've got two questions left.
All right, shut the fuck up. I have this. I got this. Song missing. So is this the actual cover art for the shit? It could either be this one. So no pictures are people or animals. So it's either gonna be this one. Not that one. That one. 2, 3. Okay, so it's all right. It's between these three. 1, 2. Time family like cover art questions. Has the fuck. 1, 2.
Is the band name on the cover?
Yep.
Okay, I think
last
I got it.
Last question.
I got it.
All right, I know.
I think it's this one. I think it's that one. Song titles. 4 more words. Does it have any cuss words?
So, does the song title have a curse word in it?
A curse word? Would that offend you?
Answer the question.
No curse words in the title, ma'am.
All right.
That's your five. Ready to guess?
I think it's this one.
Yeah. Let me look through one last time.
I think it's this one. I'm going to go with this
one.
Here's
what I know. It's not a one-word band name.
Okay.
No curse words in the song title.
Yeah.
No animals on the cover.
Yeah.
No people on the cover.
Yeah.
The band name is on the cover.
Yeah.
Think that's enough to figure it out?
It's this
one. We'll
see. Is it this one?
Fuck.
Nice bitch ass nigga. Fuck wrong with y'all. I knew I got that shit. Take that shit. Take a shot.
I'm drinking.
Take a shot of that uranium. God damn it. I'm like, go. Shit. Drink it. Yeah, take it to that head with it.
Oh. Hey. Thanks for playing. I'm really glad we did.
Me too. I should get back to work.
Okay.
Her ass is the press guy. Made you drink that shit. What is this?
Thanks for driving me home, Mike. You're the nicest cop I've ever met.
Definitely smash.
Whoa! Hey! Great. Another wipeout.
Pike is a funny name.
Yeah, this is how.
Like the fish.
What?
Officer Fish.
Get your drunk ass on.
Jason. Pike is my...
Holy shit, is it snowing?
Yep. Sure is.
Oh, the force field. Bro, what are you doing? Put that nasty ass finger down, boy. Fucking on your shit.
Sure, I know.
Well, what's wrong with her?
Haven is nice. Just wish it felt like home.
Hope we both get there soon.
Can I talk to this nigga? Oh.
Starting over from scratch,
yeah,
like
he
this.
He already talked about that. Shut up.
Fucking
shut
terrifying
up. Shut
is
up.
What it is.
Hey, do I got anything else to do?
Glad you could fill in today.
No, okay. Sub Cha, what is this?
This one's from yesterday.
A bullet hole.
Is that just a hole?
Blasting cups.
Guess these were for mining.
Or caps. My goodness. Black at the party.
Maybe I'll see a circus one day.
Me and my wife friend's gonna get blasted off the stick. Stick. Stick.
Unusually personable staff. Nicely done, big bro.
What's up, boy?
Shit. Now Mac's scared.
I think we got venom senses.
At least he's not freaking out anymore. He won't make me lose control.
Shit, my shit's just wired up. Let's see what he's feeling right now. I guess you're not feeling me, baby girl. Oh my goodness.
Idiot. You're gonna lose her. You're gonna lose her, and it's all your fault.
At least he's right about something.
I mean, it's not the end of the world. I mean, I guess because they're in a small little ass town, so it's like, he thinks it's the end of the world. All right, what else do I gotta do? Buttercup's ass.
Miss Chen. All
right, whatever. What, let's check the phone, because... PSA, don't play the jukebox with Alex Chen. First person to finish the lyric gets 10% off their...
That's Charlotte's dispensary. She seems cool.
Lost dog.
Ryan seems like a sweet guy.
Yeah, dog is not gonna found. Clear the table in the back. Table in the back. Table. What table she talking about? Oh, this one. Oh, hold on, they got more. Uh-oh.
Holy shit.
Can I talk to you real quick?
What? What?
What do you want?
Listen, what happened upstairs was fucked up, right? From both of us.
What's your point, bro?
Where are you going with this?
Look, Riley's headed over here. She's pretty heated. I don't think it helps to recap all the gory details, you know?
You want me to lie? Bro, what?
So you're saying you want me to lie to cover your ass?
No. No, just, like, let me handle it.
What does that mean?
Look, she's gonna break up with me otherwise. We've been together 4 years. She is the best thing that's ever happened to me. So please, help me out.
Bro, fuck you. What a sick dick, homie.
I don't know, man.
Shit.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Oh my god. Look at your face.
No, it's okay.
Don't even. What were you thinking? Where's Gabe?
Damn, she don't even care about you, nigga.
Why do you give a shit?
Ooh.
Because my boyfriend just got into a fight with him. I swear. This is it. You better have a good explanation, or we're done.
It's not my fault. I just wanted to talk to the guy.
About what?
About you!
I'm not saying shit. I'm keeping my lips closed, nigga.
You guys are meeting behind my back.
Okay. So how did the fight happen?
The bastard sucker punched me.
Get the fuck out of here. Why are you looking at
okay.
me?
Not exactly sucker punched, but he definitely started it.
Why is she looking at me?
Oh, God. Were you there, too?
Fuck me. Call? Bro. Avoid further trouble. Call? Bro, this... Bro, nigga, you're not gonna put that... Oh, my goodness. Bro, I'll keep it a beam, bro. This nigga is lying, bro.
Yeah, I was there. Max telling you a whole lot of bullshit. You know what? That doesn't even surprise me anymore. So what really happened?
Riley.
Mac barged in, accused Gabe of sleeping with you, sucker punched him, and then kicked him while he was down.
Riley, listen.
What happened to Mac's face?
Listen.
I did that. Well, good. It sounds like he deserved it. Thanks for telling me the truth, Alex.
Wait, are we okay?
Are you fucking serious? I'm so embarrassed by you right now.
But are we still together?
What do you think, you fucking idiot?
Oh.
No.
Alex Chen?
Yeah, what's up?
Assaulting Mac Loudon on your first day here, huh? Jason Pike, the deputy sheriff. I'm gonna have to take you in for questioning.
Yeah, right, nigga. Bro, what? Nigga, what?
Are you saying I'm under arrest?
Your face.
This nigga played too much, man.
See your face. Oh, jeez. No, I'm only kidding. Nobody's in trouble here. Right? Gabe and I just like to prank each other.
I've never been pranked by a cop before. You definitely got me.
Thanks for being a good sport. Can I buy you a drink?
Maybe. I'm working right now.
Well, I'll be at the bar. You want one, you just come by, okay?
Appreciate you, gang. Playing too goddamn much. Alright, what's our objective? Let Jed know the tasks were done. Legit. Oh, what's wrong with him?
Damn, was that prank out of line? Did I come on too strong?
Yeah, you did.
It was bold. I'll give you that.
Alright, let's get to know Brody.
Hey, Alex.
Hi, Alex. What's up, Yogi Bear? Ass nigga, man. Bro, let me get that drink, man.
I'm ready to take you up on that drink.
All right. Hey, Jed.
Hey, Jill. Can I get a drink, man? Thank you.
And keep it quick. She's on the clock.
Shut up.
You know, your brother's been talking about you getting here for months.
I'm starting to get the sense.
I even remember exactly the day he found your number. He was telling everybody in this place.
Really?
Yeah. Pretty big heartwarming ass stuff.
Don't he got a big ass mouth?
Gotta get back to work.
I think he got a big ass mouth.
Later, Alex.
Yeah, stop talking to me. Yo, Jed, I did everything.
Are you finished up with everything you want to do?
Yes, sir. Yes.
Yeah, I took care of everything you mentioned. Is there anything else you'd like me to do?
Nah, the boys should be back soon.
Speaking of which.
Well, speak of the devil. How you feeling?
Not great. Not awful.
I got Alex covering for you.
For real?
Oh, for real.
We need to talk. I'll be on the rooftop, okay?
All right, man.
Okay.
I think that's enough for today. You did great work. You'll be a damn fine addition to our team.
Thank you. All right, see, I got the bootleg on my shit.
You better go upstairs.
Thanks.
We'll see you tomorrow.
Man, okay. That soap that I use is so good.
Time to talk to
Gabe. Shout out Irish Spring Rain. Give me a sponsorship. Boys, I gotta use Irish Spring Rain. That shit, like, the scent smells so good and it stays on you too. Like, just wanna sniff my body and snort it. Fuck. Okay. Stop. Hello there. Whoa, whoa. Goodness, Colorado looks so beautiful, but not as beautiful as you. The viewer who's watching this, you're really beautiful. I hope so. How's your jaw, Nyaka?
How's your jaw? Is the pain bad? Look, Gabe, I'm really sorry.
Yeah, nigga, stop giving me a silent treatment. You cracking a cold one? Bro, I just had a drink. Do you have a root beer instead? I don't really want to drink some alcohol right now.
What?
Did you rehearse that move?
No. Only in my mind. So, need a manager for your underground cage fighting career?
Gabe, I'm really sorry.
How many bones have you broken? Like, on other people?
Dude, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to hurt you.
Yeah, bro, get off my dick. She should be in the UFC, though.
I'm fine. Now that we're talking about
it. It's time. My other Bruce Buffer sounded like
realized.
That. It's time for the world heavyweight that I can kick your ass.
That I can kick your ass?
Yeah, I guess. No, I never realized what your life must have been like.
Yeah, nigga, I was out there in the slums. Nigga, I was out there bummy with it. Nigga, I was out there in the trenches, nigga. I was big stepping, little nigga. Fuck wrong with you. I had to struggle on my own, nigga. Taking niggas 40s and dimes and shit like that, B. Word two, nigga. I'm false, nigga. Playing with me.
Then I thought about how you took him apart. Like you've done it before.
Yeah, nigga. Can't let no rat get a piece of my cheese. Fuck out of here. Nigga, didn't you go to juvie? You fucking... Bro.
Kids in foster care fight a lot. I learned how to defend myself.
You gotta bob and weave. You gotta be like Mike Tyson with it.
I see.
Bruce Lee, nigga. Well, no racial, because she's Asian, and you know what I'm saying? No racial.
I can tell there's something going on with you. Something troubling you.
I remember you was conflicted. It's usually on
time you open up.
I want to talk to Gabe.
Yeah.
But what can I even say right now?
Why is Markiplier trying to be our therapist? Tell him about your past. Tell him about your power. I'll tell you about my fucking past. I'm not going to tell you about my power.
Growing up in the system was hell. In my first foster home, an older boy followed me into the bathroom. So I pushed him out.
Weirdo.
He got angry. So did I. Then I broke his nose.
It takes 7 pounds 14. Of pressure to break somebody's nose.
In the second home, one of the other kids committed suicide.
Oh.
And I couldn't eat for a month.
You went on a hunger strike? How did they commit that suicide? What did they do? Home,
I got so depressed that my new parents sent me to a hospital. I never saw him again.
Isn't that the one of the letters that we read?
The hurt follows me everywhere. It's the other kids get adopted, leave the system. Not me. They never picked me. I'm broken.
Go on to more detail about it. Go on to more detail about it.
Do you really believe that?
Wouldn't you? After all this time, it's hard not to take it personally. And it just keeps happening. It never stops. And I look at you.
Oh, man, I just farted. I'm so gross and disgusting.
A job, a girlfriend. Got it all figured out. And I don't. Is that for me?
It is now.
What is this?
A reminder.
Looks like a match to me.
That was the last matchbook I got when I was still in juvie. Did some pretty unsavory stuff to score it.
And you still have it?
Yeah. I carry it with me everywhere. When I got out, I went through the last few matches real quick, obviously, but I could never bring myself to use the last one. It reminded me how bad life got. And how much better I was going to make it.
I don't know what to say.
You're welcome. When I found Haven and Charlotte, I couldn't believe they were real. Everything before was such hell. Now it's different. You can do the same. Start a new life. You made it out of the system, Alex. You survived. It's time to move on.
Maybe you're right.
Yeah, don't be the fucking victim, nigga.
I came to Haven, after all.
Exactly. That's the first step. Don't forget, I'm here to help you. That's not gonna change.
So, when were you gonna tell me about the guitar?
Oh, shit. You found it. It was supposed to be a huge surprise.
Surprise?
Well, what do you think?
I love it. Thank you so much.
Of course.
Appreciate you, guy.
Welcome home.
Thank you.
Oh, hey, dude. What's up?
Hey. Is Ethan up here?
Nigga, you're interrupting our moment.
No, he was heading home.
He was, but I haven't seen him in a while.
I told him not to wander off. I'll find him.
Gabe, wait.
Oh yeah, that nigga went to the mines.
Earlier, when I was talking with Ethan, he told me he was hiking up the mountains to explore the old mine.
What? Why didn't you say something?
I'm sorry.
If he actually went up there, we need to move. Now.
Okay, let's go.
Nigga, don't give me that look. Is that the old mines? What a moment between a brother and a sister. I love to see family reunions. Love to see it. Man, I'm about to make some cheeseburger. About to get on Roblox. Fuck this game. No, I'm joking. Fuck Roblox, nigga. Ready team for team.
Ethan!
What kind of phone is that, nigga?
Come on, pick up.
That 1980 ass phone. The 1980s called. They want their phone back. Ass nigga.
Alex.
What's up? What's up, Ryan? Is that his name, right? I didn't need your hand.
This way. Been a while since I was up here.
Nigga, this feel like a GTA map right now. How worried should we be?
Should I be, I don't know, freaking out right now?
In my experience, freaking out is almost never advisable.
Facts.
Any luck?
And touch base with the safety team up at the site. They're gonna postpone tonight's blast until we find them.
Oh, at least we're not racing the clock.
Tonight's blast.
Hey. You good?
Charlotte's gotta be losing it right now.
Hey, she's tough. Always has been.
What do you mean? Postponing and what blast?
Let's take a look around.
What, they're supposed to blow this shit up or something?
This kid. Can you imagine the shit we would have caught from Dad if we'd done anything like this?
Good thing that this nigga called in.
I should have said something earlier. I didn't. I mean, when he said he was going to the old mine.
Alex, it's fine. You couldn't have known. It's not your fault.
Well, when you say it like that, yeah. It sounds like it is my fault.
Still, though.
I gotta feed my fish here real quick. Hold on. Okay.
I'm gonna go take a look around. Let me know if you spot any sign of.
Should I eat this?
Sure.
I think I should eat this shit. Would y'all eat these?
I can do that.
Not even on
how was Ethan planning to get into the mine?
hold on. Y'all gonna give me a second. I'm gonna feed this motherfucker. Y'all gonna sit here and watch me dig in this nasty ass dried up worms and give him food. Hold on. There we go. I put a picture of my fish up so you guys can see him. His name is Akeem. Shout out my nigga. Alright.
Nope.
Protective headgear, steel-toe work boots.
Super nope.
Sturdy gloves, reflective gear, a positive attitude.
Cool.
Look at this music.
A murder barn.
Goddamn, this Walking Dead ass music. This
maybe
some shit
John
like.
McNamara doesn't need your approval.
Like, bro, this is season 4 Rick right here. That nigga was a different breed. Season 4 Rick was no joke.
Until after we found Ethan. You don't realize until you're up close, but mining equipment is super murdery.
Oh.
How is the rubber zombie the least creepy thing out here? They were gonna set off charges tonight. Thank God Gabe got a hold of them.
Blasting notice. Okay. Yeah, thank God that he did. Yeah, I know y'all niggas got mixed emotions. What you feeling?
Alex, why? Why didn't you? No point in blaming anyone. We just gotta find him fast.
Nigga, get off my dick. If it wasn't for me, nigga, we wouldn't be on this adventure.
The only thing that matters now is finding Ethan.
Come on, Ryan. Everyone is depending on you.
Ryan won't let his fear get in the way. I'm glad he's here. What happened here?
Massive cave-in. Bunch of trapped miners. All nearly died. Jed
What's
led
that
the whole
one
team
miner
back
crew that survived when they got trapped in?
Yeah, that's the day Foreman Jed
remember
became local
hero
Jed. Remember
when Katniss Everdeen's dad died? He was a miner.
And then Typhoon
everybody
closed
from District
up this 12 site,
was a miner,
basically
right?
Jed the
well, like, that was majority of the dudes, the guys there, their jobs, they were miners.
Huh.
Would y'all rather be in like a world like the Hunger Games or be in a world like Maze Runner? I'm not saying Divergent. Fuck Divergent. Shit is awful.
Same logo. Did Ethan... Okay. Okay. If the wall is an illusion...
Thought this, the...
Nothing obvious.
Zombie?
Maybe we should...
Notice anything?
No shit.
I'll be damned.
The whole story is about Ethan's character breaking into a monster stronghold deep underground.
Sounds like the mind of me. Does it show where he went?
Not sure.
All of us.
The comic ends with the monster hunter climbing a watchtower, which shows him where to go. There. The silo. I bet that's the tower. That's where he went.
You're a genius.
Yeah. Great find, Alex. Gabe, you want to take a crack at unlocking that gate?
I'm on it.
We should also be able to get to it through the processing building. If we can find a way in.
Let's take a look then. Okay. Ethan based his comic on this place. Maybe I should compare his drawings with other stuff in the area. So if the zombie is here, then...
One of the trails... Now we can open it.
If Ethan really followed the path in his comic, finding him just became a lot.
Is it this
cool.
one? Which trail is it? Is it that one or this one? Is it this one?
I think Thanor went a different way.
Okay. I'm not gonna speak to these niggas. I'm on it. Go time. Yeah, he went to this one, right? It's this one, right? Yeah.
Did Ethan? Oh, man. I think there's like a side door back there.
I don't know. I can guess there might be.
Give me a hand.
Okay.
Oh, shit. What kind of shit is this, man?
You figured that out from a comic book.
Ah! Fuck!
I'm gonna try to get the lights on. You try to figure out where Ethan went.
Ethan must have come through here. How did he get out?
During conversations, to swap to objects.
What? Kinda wanna push all the buttons. Also, kinda scared to push any of the buttons. Ethan must have gone upstairs.
Yeah, so move the thing.
Pretty sure Ethan climbed these stairs.
Gosh, this is wild. So you did, we all have. Shout out to the sponsoring y'all niggas. Give me, well, fucking pay me. Pay me for sponsoring y'all. I'm low-key focusing. That's why I'm like, I'm low-key quiet. Y'all know when I
wasn't in the comic.
Y'all know when I get quiet, I'm focusing. Caution when descending to a top level catwalk. Plug what? I don't even understand how to put my plug out.
Not in the comic.
How the fuck did Kanye get carried by that nigga? Well, that was Rich the Kid, right? Yeah, that was Rich the Kid. I keep thinking Rich Homie Quan for some reason.
The silo. We're getting close.
I got boogers. Ah, I dig these boogers out. What age were y'all when y'all stopped eating boogers? I know everybody ate boogers as a kid. Don't even play. Nigga, we gotta jump this bitch. You gonna jump my ass.
Ethan made the jump from here to the conveyor belt? Oof. Think I'll find another way through.
Nigga, if you don't get your American ninja hat ass on and
looks
jump
like
that
Ethan
shit.
Looks like Ethan climbed the conveyor belt out to the silo. Heads up!
You figured out the door.
Yeah. Turns out you gotta open it.
Yeah, what can I say?
So this place was a death trap when it was operational too. Cool. Cool.
Alright, relax, girl. No, how do we leave? Oh, down here. So where is little brody at? Debris and shit. Lunchbox. Fuck. Where am I at? Where am I going? Run. Why, bro? Go walk a little bit faster, I'm not gonna lie. Control panel. No, we came from here and now we gotta go. Dead crow. Ew. Fuck.
Ugh.
Ew, bro. I don't wanna look at this.
Really a thing.
Sickening. Nigga was sleeping here. What does that say? I'm not okay, but it's okay. Interesting. Ryan, you good, gang? And nigga got the same thought.
What took you so long? You never forget how to break a lock. It's like riding a bike.
I don't know how to ride a bike.
Where to next, Alex?
We gotta go up that conveyor belt somehow. What happened? Oh. Look at the moon, it's so beautiful.
Feanor looks out from the watchtower and spots the secret entrance to the stronghold. If we can just...
That's it?
There. That's where he's heading.
That's by the ravine. Shit. Let's go.
This nigga playing Minecraft. So Brody is gonna be over here, right? Where? He better be over here. Got wood.
We close?
Think so.
Ethan! Ethan! Ethan!
Oh, she feels it? The fuck is that? Oh, she feels his... God damn, what the fuck?
Ethan!
What is wrong with...
I'm scared!
Nigga, how did you get there? With your Venom's spidey senses.
Ethan, I'm coming for you, buddy.
Yo, relax.
Hold on.
Ethan? You okay? Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of here. Just hang on.
Hmm. Oh my gosh, he's taking a risk. Bro, oh my gosh, bro. You're, yeah. Shut up, shut up.
His fear is so strong. If I get near it.
So when somebody has like a strong emotion, then she's gonna start feeling
too heavy.
Such as anger, okay, fear now.
Shit.
So if somebody's like really happy, she's gonna be, what if somebody's really horny? She gonna get really horny?
Alex. Are you sure?
Yeah, nigga, your best work is a light pack, nigga. Prince, I live my jack. Come on, bro. I got this.
Remember how I taught you how to anchor a belay?
You never taught me that.
Awesome. Show me.
Are you looking at me? Let's go, man. Come on.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm a Gucci, man. I gotta get the kid.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm all right.
We gonna be all right.
You sure? It's okay if you're not.
No, I'm good.
Yeah, that's... No, that's...
I actually believe you when you say that.
Let's just get this little rascal. Why are you looking at me like this? Let's just get the little rascal.
Alex, can you make eye contact with me?
Bro, what?
I'm gonna tie this rope around your waist. The other end is tied around your brother. He'll use that stump as a fulcrum to feed rope your direction.
Okay.
Follow?
Yeah, I got you.
So far.
Awesome. You're doing super good.
He's trying to calm us down.
Remember, slow is steady. Steady's fast.
Facts.
Piece of cake.
Piece of cake.
I like how Ryan's calm. We gotta be calm in this situation. If not, we're gonna get fucking killed. Oh, man. We're good. Come on.
Hang on, Ethan.
Oh shit, they actually gonna have me walk? Ooh, bitch.
You got this, Alex.
Yo, shut up. I need complete silence.
You'll get hurt.
Ethan, shut the fuck up. I won't get hurt, my nigga.
I'm not gonna get hurt, and neither are you.
What if you're wrong?
Shut up, I'm not. Yo, what is that sound? What is that sound? Why you got Playboy comics, bro? What's going on? Oh, my goodness.
Hey, Ethan, I'm here to help, okay?
No!
Get your ass over here! Away. Ethan, yo, relax, my nigga.
Shit. It's too much. I have to get him to chill out. Ethan, I need you to calm down. Can you breathe for me?
I should never have come out here. I was so stupid.
Yeah, you are stupid.
Okay,
for doing that.
Hey, focus. Talk to me. You want to tell me how you got out here?
I was trying to cross to the other side. Log fell.
That's fine. That's okay. Let's talk about what comes next. Gabe's got us. We're not gonna fall. He's got the other end of the rope.
No, I can't move. If I move,
you're not gonna fall, buddy.
Bro. What? Yeah,
it doesn't
bro.
Matter.
What?
He's not making any sense. I need him to calm down.
Bitch, I'm trying.
We can't stay here, Ethan. We have to.
It'll see me. If I move, it'll see me.
What's gonna see you?
You don't understand.
Nigga, who? Slender Man's gonna see you?
I don't. I can't help him if I don't understand what he's afraid of. And the only way to understand is to feel what he's feeling.
What is wrong with you?
Oh, fuck. I can't believe this is happening. I can do this.
Shit.
I can do this.
Oh, shit. Yo, relax.
Oh my God. What's happening?
What?
It's like I'm seeing the world through his eyes.
The fuck?
I thought I could. I thought I could
hurt the monster. But it's hunting me.
This nigga got demons?
I'm not just feeling what Ethan feels. I'm seeing the world like he sees it.
The heck?
I'm Gordon wouldn't be afraid, but he's just a source. This is real.
This is real.
The fuck?
I brought all this stuff. None of it was
saving me. This nigga got some pieces of candy.
Okay. He's not afraid of the fall.
Oh my gosh, it's pitch black.
He's afraid of...
The fuck is that? Bro, what the fuck is that?
Can't let it see me.
Well, nigga, close your eyes and then I'll carry you across.
It can't be real. Oh, but it looks pretty fucking real. Hey, I see it too, Ethan. The monster? I see it too. And I'm just as scared as you are. But Ethan, we're safe. You know why? It can't see me. Bangle of Vanishing, just like Ninth Warden.
I thought that was just a story.
Well, some stories are true. Like monsters. So, you're gonna... Hold my hand, all right? As long as you're touching me, you're safe.
Yeah, bro, come on. Get up. Come on, Nita. Thank you. I get you some ice cream after this. And the nice old ass will be gonna teach you to never do this shit again.
Don't look down, okay? We'll be done before you know it.
Thank you. my god, oh 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 my god. Come on.
Alex? Yeah, buddy? I'm still really scared.
Nigga, you're good.
There's nothing to be afraid of. I got you. But what if you let go?
Nigga. I'm not going to let go. Yo, walk. Why isn't she walking?
Do you think the log will break?
I've got you.
I don't know. But if it does, I am going to hold on to you so tight, okay?
Well, that's not okay. Reassuring. Oh, never mind. I guess it is. Come on. Come on. We're halfway. We're halfway. Bro, this is a crazy first day for her, bro. Alright, let's be honest. They could put a little pep in their step. I'm not gonna lie. Alright. Come on. We're a third there. We're a third. Come on. 75% there. On. There we go. Holy shit. Holy shit. We're good.
They're good, man. Tight grip. They're close now.
Thank you. Thank you for keeping calm. Almost there. Come on. We're literally right there. There we go.
Come on.
There we go.
I got you.
Oh my goodness. I still got boogers. Fuck. Bro, is that a tsunami? Holy shit. God damn.
Gabe?
Damn. Oh! 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 Oh shit! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Holy shit! God damn it. God damn! Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Damn! What? Did he not call off the explosion? Did he not call off the explosion? And we just met Brody, bro. This is our first day back, meeting him after 8 fucking years. And he gets bodied? That rock smacked him in his shit, bro. Did he not call off the explosion? He literally caught off the explosion, right? I'm not tripping. I know damn well I'm not tripping. The nigga caught that shit off, goddammit. The fuck? Alex told Gabe about Ethan's plans. Oh, that was 50-50. Alex told Riley Reed the truth about the fight, 65%. Alex told Gabe about growing up in foster care, 31%. Bro, what the fuck? Alex hugged Gabe on the bridge, 95%. Alex advised Riley to show off in her interview, 33%. Alex put some cool sunglasses on a gnome, 81%. Alex enjoyed a song in the record store. Stop at the listening station. Oh, so you don't have to go in there? 56%. Alex told Ryan that Gabe was a badass, 56%. Alex rocked out with Gabe, 94%. Alex found evidence, 93. Alex expressed her optimism, 35. 50-50. I saw her. She loves the guitar. Jill was impressed by Alex's performance. Alex stopped to listen to the jukebox. Steven lost. Alex listens to the jukebox. Riley broke out after the fight. Ducky was reunited with his favorite whiskey. What's the next chapter? That's it? Oh, this is the next one. Bro, what the fuck? All right, y'all. I'm in it here. Because I don't want to continue. Hope y'all enjoyed this one. Once again, this was Life is Strange True Colors, bro. That was the end of episode one. Bro, what? We got to see what happens next. Yeah, I hope y'all enjoy. And I will see y'all next one. Stay tuned. Grandson out. Chapter 2, Lanyards. The Shoe I even. And all of. And it. Justice. And even. And all of. And it. Since you wait, I even...